Okay, 2 plus 3i divided by 5 minus I. What we do here is multiply by the conjugate of 5 minus I, which is 5 plus I, and then simplify. And that's it. Just remember I squared is negative 1.